as we've evolved in our giving, you know, we started out back then at 10%. And over the years, we've now at a point where we're giving over 50% of our earnings. And in no way do I brag about that, because we're giving out of abundance. There are many people who are giving out of true need, and those are the real sacrificial givers. And we continue to challenge ourselves to give sacrificially and give radically. What he's been teaching us the last couple of years is to be living generously, not only just giving our money, but making sure our attitudes, our forgiveness, our graciousness, it's all about living in a way that is winsome to others so that they see Christ's love in us. Yes. We give because of what he did for us. Absolutely. And so it's a response. It's not out of obligation. And I'll tell you, it is so much fun to live and give and watch God work. That's when it's fun. Giving is a blessing from God. Unfortunately, in America, we've turned it almost into an obligation. It's done sometimes out of guilt. And when you can experience the joy of giving, then you've really experienced why God has us give. God is not wanting to get something from us.
He doesn't need anything.
He doesn't need, right. He doesn't need our money, yeah. But he's actually giving us something when we give. It truly is,
yes,
better to give than to receive.
Yes.
And by experiencing that, you get true joy and true freedom,
right,
in your finances.
Right.